Hey, what's up, man? How's it going? My techno dogs. I'm Carlos Estrada, aka Techno Shadow. And it is 11 o'clock at night. Today's Friday. Tomorrow, I'm actually gonna have to get up early, go to driving school. That's not the reason. But that's not the real reason why I'm making this video. The reason why I'm making this video is because, I actually started a series on my Twitch, and it's actually going to be exclusive to my Twitch. So if you guys actually want to check that out and all that, real quick before like the streams actually get deleted, because you know Twitch is actually going to end up deleting them at some point. But actually, unless I highlight them, but I might be too lazy to do it. You know me, I'm just so lazy. I got the first episode. And also the second episode, and it's different parts of the second episode, because, you know, my stream thing, because my broadcaster decided to be so stupid and actually stopped broadcasting, like, every while. But yeah, guys, so the series is called Last Survivor, and it's exclusive on Twitch, so guys, so go ahead and go and drop by on there. And check it out, guys. I mean, yeah. Before I ended my stream, I didn't even expect this, but actually, yeah. You guys are gonna hear me scream. I'm being serious, like you guys really are. And actually, so basically, it's a hardcore survival mind. So pretty much, it's a hardcore mind survival. Yeah. I almost got a few times, but... I did everything as quickly as I could. I survived for many Minecraft days already. It's awesome. If I die, I'm screwed. Hopefully I don't die early in the series, yay! And hopefully if I get a lot of support in the line, get a lot of good feedback on it, then maybe I might make like more episodes. I'm definitely going to be first, and then if it gets like a lot of like, you know, like, good feedback. I get like some support with it, but then I might make a second season. I don't know. But I mean, it's gonna be fun. So I'm actually a little upset, but that's okay. For me, man. Down below, and I'll see you guys later.